Before we sit down,
I just like to say
how awesome it is we're all here today, lunching together at this fancy cafe. It's exactly what I need to unwind. Because, I mean, look at you all, Dustin and Sue, Randall and Nancy and Jerome, even you. Just kidding.
Nothing real.
Just kidding. Anyway, I know I don't always express myself well. Share my feelings, blah, 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 and whatnot. But not today, because I just like to say how awesome it is to eat fancy lunch with all of you, my dear, chair, Jerome. Oh no, that's fine, go ahead, I don't care, Jerome, just a little observation stirring up some conversation, because I thought about sitting in that chair, but then I was like, no, I'm fine right here, I'll sit in the chair with the wobbly leg, because sometimes that's kind of fun, and I can cover it up with sugar packets. Jerome, if you can pass me a couple of sugar packets, you're so close to them, sitting in that chair. Thanks, you're sweet, always so considerate, you do deserve to sit in that chair. Soup, Jerome, oh no, that's fine, I'm just staying in the loop. Jerome, just a little crazy question, matter of fact, it's my suggestion because I love that soup, always get that soup, it's kind of like my soup. When I walk through the door, they're like, hey, it's soup guy, they call me the soup guy. Sometimes, but no, you should get it, don't get it, it's delicious. And I would know since it is my soup. And hey, remember that time when you hit me with that spoon? Oh my god, that was funny. And remember that time when you never paid me back? No, keep the money. And what about the time, such a story for the kids, when you broke into my home? And then was the time when you slept with my mom? Good times.
Oh, here comes our food.
No, don't wait for me, Jay. No need to feel rude. Oh, your face is all swollen up with hives, Jerome. What's that you say you're allergic to chives, Jerome? Please tell me that you're joking. Speak up. I can hear you when you're choking. You just need to walk it off. Go get some air. Oh, am I in your way? Well, if you had given me your chair, ha, just kidding. No, but here, I'll let you through. And while you're sorting things out, I'll keep your chair warm for me. And he passed me that soup. I just want a taste. I'm sure that Jerome would not want it to go to waste. Before we sit down, I just like to say how awesome it is we're all here today, lunching together at this fancy cafe. It's exactly what I need to unwind.